Hi, my name's Theodora. Welcome to the April Journal Challenge. We are on day 18, and the book is... it's doing a thing. So let's take a look, because it is Tuesday, so it is green. We've got so many different things that are going in today, and this is just the minimum of what's going in, because we might end up needing more, depending on how I layer them. Because, as we know, I fucking adore layering shit, so we've got so much stuff. We've also got some of this, which I'm pretty certain I got as a gift from someone, or as a gift wrapper, so that's going in there. We've got a Mongolia stamp, and we've got some papers, and of course some origami paper to cover a large portion of the background, and yeah, let's get on with it. And that is it. So, let's have a gander. Number 18. Pave the way. Ooh. Okay. Thank you. That is it. My pictures are trying to escape. But we're good. It's all done. I am kind of happy with it. It is a bit of a clutter, but that's fine by me. Of course, I attempted to do Wizard of Oz, but I definitely picked the wrong greens. But it's fine. But that's it. Have a fantastic day, and I'll see you in the next one.